You got him stabilized?
Yes, sir. We're transporting him right now.
Bring him around. I need to talk to him.
Sir, he's in no condition to speak right now.
This man has information vital to national security. Bring him around now. Now!
1 milligram of epinephrine.
I know you can hear me. You're in federal custody. These paramedics are trying to save your life. You want them to continue, you're going to tell me what I want to know. I want the names of everyone in the United States government that you've been working with. Come on. You and I both know the game. It's over for you now. There's no sense in trying to protect them. You and I were both soldiers. I know you don't care about your own life, but you got a family. I know where your son is in Sagala. I know where he lives, and I swear to you, I will track him down, and I will make him suffer. And I will make sure that he knows his father was responsible. All you gotta do to make me stop is give me the names. Just give me the names.
Don't touch my family. I have a list. List.
Where's the list?
His BP spikes.
Where's the list?
He's going into cardiac arrest.
Bring him back!
Hit the paddles. Start at 200 joules.
Clear!
No response, it's a glitch. Once more.
Clear!
There it is again, electronic interference. This could be it. Feels like a metal plate or something. All right, amping up to 300.
Clear! Where's the plate?
All right, stabilize, let's get him boarded.
Where's the plate?
Blow it through cage.
Open him up.
Sir, we don't have time. I have to ask you to step aside.
You open him up now.
Do it. Sir, this man will die if we don't get him to the hospital.
Get him out of here.
FBI.
Pass me through to Agent Moss.
This is Moss.
Larry, it's Jack.
Go ahead, Jack.
I found some kind of digital storage device implanted under DeBaku's skin.
What is it?
In an effort to protect his family, he said he would provide me with a list of all of his U.S. government contacts. He said it was on him. He meant in him. Larry, this is his insurance policy. I'm sure of it.
Jack, we need that data as soon as possible. Can you upload the files to FBI?
I don't think so. I've never seen anything like it. Hold on one second. Officer! Hi. Officer! Hi. My name is Jack Bauer. I'm working with the FBI. I need you to get this device to regional headquarters. I want you to give it to an agent, Larry Moss. Put this in his hands only. You understand?
Yes, sir.
Do it. Larry, you've got a chopper coming your way. You should have a drive in 5 minutes. We're going to stay with DeBaku. Get back to us as soon as you got anything.
Copy.